say fuck how much them jeans just cost. I know you need it. Compliment my style, then a couple outfits could pile up. And that's just how a genius boss. We make a scene and show them that we mean it. That's the way we succeeded. I
so power status red, once you appear inside. Get you going till you open and you lean it right. And if you lean away, then I still need you either way. Just stick with me and take a seat and watch the glow up.
Attention, please. Please do not smoke in the terminal building. Smoking is only permitted in the specified smoking areas. Thank you.
Just like that, vacation is on, guys.
The guys, this is our ship and our home for the next week. I know there's a billion ways home, but yay!
Happy dance?
Yeah, it's hot. So guys, we are boarding. Well, we're past boarding. The ship is right there.
They took us to a whole different class.
Was it airport check-in? Like we mentioned earlier, and we literally skipped everything. We're the first person to board. First people to board. And we got to skip our appointment time, which was at 1:30, and it is like 10:50 now. So a benefit.
Then when we got here, instead of giving up our website, they took a picture of us and told us to get on the ship.
Yeah, we didn't need a card, we didn't need to sign paperwork, nothing. Just get right on. Not complaining though. It's actually a great thing. Okay guys.
Guys,
welcome, guys. Thank you. Ooh, a bar right when you walk in. Look how big, beautiful. Yes. Look at all the Christmas decorations and the Christmas tree. I love this. Yeah, this is a first for us. We've never seen decorations, and they like really hooked it up. Look how beautiful this room is. Oh my god.
You can't wear them the rest of the cruise. There was such a different technique there. Can we, I need you to step back to the trapdoor, please. Give them a round of applause, everybody. Thank you to the fun squad, you guys are amazing. Now, I'm not gonna lie, there was another first there, because you, as he was, you were going forward and backwards, sir, and all you were doing is throwing him forward and backwards. You were very aggressive with your husband. You were just screaming at him. Are you proud of him?
I am.
Oh, did you do good?
I did.
Did you do good?
I did.
Are you still proud of your man?
Yeah, I...
You did good, man. Honestly, considering your wife was thrusting you forward and backwards by the shoulders, you did very good. I mean, the odds were against you. I think she might have been on their team, you know.